Time now to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Bedtime Stories.
A dad was reading bedtime stories to his young son, Johnny, to make him fall asleep. Half an hour later, the mom opened the door quietly and asked, "Is he asleep?" Little Johnny answered,
"Yes, finally!"